All right, well, downloaded the 5.2.2 update. Probably took me 4 minutes. Probably taking me 40 minutes to copy this. I don't know why the PlayStation just doesn't control C, control V. I don't know what's going on here. But it's almost done, so. Oh my God, don't tell me it's gonna take. I'll be right back. Right, it's installed, so check it out. Let's check this out. So, just hearing from I saw level caps. I did not see Westy's video. We'll see. I'm gonna play the STG-15. It's kind of my favorite gun these days right now for assault. So, I'm able to try the FG-42, see how that is. That's usually what I play for support. So, we'll just see how they run. I don't know, I usually run sniper anyways, so. See how it goes. It did take a super long time to copy this, though. I mean, it was fucking annoying. I thought I'd be up and playing like in 10 minutes. I thought this would be like a server update. Still got kind of a wells to go. So is this, so this doesn't have way. Oh, okay, three maps. I was gonna say. TTK 5.2.2. You could definitely tell. It felt like sometimes there'd be an extra bullet too many, but like, you know, if we didn't, if this is how the game had shipped, we probably wouldn't even notice. But I mean, you do go on super long killing streaks, though, you know, that's the cool thing. Oh, the flamethrower got buffed, feels like.
Charges are set. Bomb is counting down.
Stuck in there. Definitely felt it took a lot of bullets to kill that one guy up close, but I could have just been not hitting correctly. Don't really have time to. Ugh. I mean, I haven't even seen anyone yet, really. You know, that definitely felt good. Felt better. Where is everyone?
I'm hit! Somebody!
You just get greedy with these tanks. Alright, so that felt fine. Let's track the, even though it should be a fucking...
Ammo here!
Check the old, FG-42.
What's there?
Help. Yeah, that definitely felt better. Like Shayat. What am I at here? 4-4. I don't want to play those catacombs. Yeah, fuck it. Kept on running. Oh, jeez.
Anybody hear me?
They're probably gonna get that. I don't know, I mean, I guess it's 9mm versus,
Medic! Medic!
I mean, the FG-42, I mean, didn't have the same bullet as a, well, maybe it did, it's a Tower 98. But dude, only two bullets, I mean, in that case, only, those are big-ass bullets, those are 7mm, but I don't know shit about any of this stuff, so.
Watch over there!
I mean, I don't know the actual numbers and...
Look here.
I mean, I think it's a pretty good. I mean, I think it feels fine. I mean, it's a nice balance. I think they kind of went back and, like, tweaked some of the, I mean, they probably just didn't have time to fucking go through every single gun. You know, they probably went to, oh, shit. Totally missed that. Man, Conquest. Do not want to play Conquest anymore. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna back out. Yeah, fuck, I'll play Conquest. Yeah, I just don't think they. I mean, when you do a change like this, and you're literally only testing it, you know, inside the company, I mean, maybe they have, like, a group, you know, maybe they hire people, I don't know, that sounds pretty expensive, actually. So, you just can't go through every single weapon, I guess, I mean, I don't know. You can't have people playing this game 8 hours a day, you know, testing this shit, you know, it's just too expensive. So... I want to see if all my specializations got reset too. I should have seen that. Yeah, supposedly, like, there's less recoil. But I mean, I think you should make it tough to, like, hit people. I mean, that's the thing about PUBG is that it's tough to hit people. You know, there's a lot of recoil. That's the thing, I mean, you can't just fire shit, you know, that's not how stuff works, you know, you can't fire something and, like, I think people would rather have, you know, make it harder to actually hit people and lower the time to kill, because if it's harder to hit people. What was that thing? What is that thing? It's a spear. Is there anti-aircraft around here? Don't even waste time on D. Here, though. What?
痛い。
そこは危険だぞ。
So I'm running up.
そこだ。危険だぞ。弾を使ってくれ。そこだ、気をつけろ。
Ready? A lot of action.
I just like deathmatch. That's what I should do.
That is exactly what I'm gonna do. They get the bar too, so... Does, a team deathmatch for fucking Wake Island. These guys are snipers. Meant to reload. All right, we're coming British. I gotta change my grenade. Christ! All right, stop the music. Try to listen to you.
Deponiere Sprengladung. Vorsicht, da ist Gefahr. Getroffen! Brauche Sanitäter!
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, fucking... level cap was complaining. I think he was saying that 1-5 was like almost useless now, but I mean, what are you talking about? He's going, people. Alright. I think the SMGs got... Yeah, SMGs feel way nerfed.
Ich bin getroffen! Hilfe!
But I mean, I think the SMGs were a little bit too powerful anyways.
Da drin! Das ist verdammt gefährlich! Ich bin verletzt! Hilft mir jemand! Ich bin geliefert! Hilfe! Genau da! Das ist gefährlich! Seht euch das an! Gefährlich, oder? Ah! Sanitäter!
Fuck, man.
Hilft mir irgendwer! Ihr müsst mir helfen!
That fucking thing had no problem.
Ich sterbe. Ich brauche Hilfe.
Had no problem killing me with a Type 100. I think that thing might be a little fucking overpowered still. Gotta get to that tower, man.
Ich werfe eine Rauchgranate. Rauchgranate ist unterwegs. Vorsicht, da ist Gefahr! Da drüben! Das ist verdammt gefährlich!
Look at that rock, man.
Scheiße!
I didn't see that guy.
Hilft mir irgendwer, ihr müsst mir helfen!
So stabbed him, huh? Alright, not a great round. I can't start in the middle like this. Gotta... off. I think it showed one. Maybe it's just team deathmatch. Maybe they're only able to fix it on on Breakthrough and Conquest. Maybe I should look into like what that mastery is. That's pretty cool. Alrighty. Come on now. Come over.
I'm wounded! Medic!
Being stopped.
Medic.
Oh god. They have like all of these fucking. Dude, none of these guys are like someone's 11-0. That was a joke, sorry. Alright, I mean, it's the fucking same fucking shit. It's the TTK. I mean, it's fine. It's fine. Alright, there's no hardcore mode. You know, hopefully they will fix the Rena server bullshit community games so you can make a hardcore mode. And, you know, then maybe everyone will just shut up. Alright, the game's fucking fine. It's fun. Except for when you play those Team Deathmatch. Team Deathmatch matches when they completely stomp you, but it's still fun. It's a fun game. Fine.